Alrighty, well, good afternoon, everybody. Well, just been, playing some Gems of War, doing some mat and gnome farming. And, over the course of that, I managed to get a couple more, hoagie humbuckers. So, I thought I'd go ahead and, do a video of me doing a couple of gnomapaloozas. Now, this morning stream video, nothing really to write home about. It was pretty much dead. I presume because everybody else is also doing their own gnome farming, so yeah. So because of that, I don't really plan on exporting my stream video to YouTube again. There really wasn't anything worth watching on it, so really isn't worth my while to export it. So what I'm gonna do instead though is just gonna go ahead and again do a video of me doing a couple of gnomapaloozas. And then, like always, I'm going to have some music running in the background. I've had this kind of music going before. This is Arcane Allies, Sun Ra Oscillations. And there is also going to be a chance to, depending on how things go, I might end up actually switching to another album. So, I think this is like it's a 30-35 minute album. So, like I said, I don't want the music to run out while in the middle of doing this, and plus I'm trying to keep the music fairly lively and upbeat. I don't want to, my playlist is a shuffled playlist, and I don't want it to switch to like slow romantic acoustic guitar or something, you know, something that might kill the mood. So let me go ahead and get that fired up though. Actually, let me do this first. Oh, and, before I continue, I do want to make one change. But yeah, this is the team I'm going to be using. It's classic standard issue. The only difference is... Whoop, that's not the one. Actually, where was it? Because with Sunspear creating a firestorm, it kind of works against this too, because purple and brown, and you got green and blue. So let me try to be Archer. Probably something that creates a leaf storm or an ice storm. Okay, that's not in there. One of these created an ice storm. Tide collar? Okay. Yeah, some bad planning on my part. Probably should have done this before I started the video, so I'll just go ahead and go with All Reliable. Just pick an Elementalist. Okay. And, I've said this in one of my earlier videos. I don't know if Gnomapalooza stack durations, and I don't want to find out the hard way, so I'll just go with one at a time. The media player's not cooperating with me. There it goes. So, hopefully I have everything all set up properly. Nope, fucked it up already. I already messed it up. It's not the team I want. Already I messed it up. So, no, I wasn't prepared properly. Thank you. Plus, Elementalist has Lightning Strike, so it blows. I think it's blows up a yellow gem on 4 or 5 gem matches. Or they got Sun Spear as that. this one. Okay. I just saw like a little cluster of green gems on the lower left. Wait, uh-oh. You didn't take it. That was a five match over there. Thank you. So, that's gonna do it for the first one. Okay, so we're at 28 Mistones. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do is, let's see, 48, 56. We'll just do D12. The goal being is to kind of, I'm trying to do a reset, so to speak. I'm trying to get the current number down as low as I can. I'm trying to avoid making the same mistake I made on my previous video, and I think it also happened on one of my one of these other Nomapaloozas. I ended up getting slowed down by the mythic battle, not the mythic battle, but having a click, click, clickety click to get the medals and stuff, and then one of them would turn into a mimic battle and stuff like that. So yeah, it's a really big mess. So again, I want to try to get this I'm trying to get this number as low as possible. So so I'm hoping these ones here are gonna be quick. Almost done. Whoops. Wrong one. Still good on all the same. A little high. Yeah, this is what I'm trying to avoid. Yeah, I've done Nomapaloozas where I'll accidentally get to the mythic boss and have to like try to bail out of the window and all that. Okay. So let me look at my album real quick. Yeah. So I'm gonna look for another one. Okay. I'll go ahead and throw this one on. This is gonna be a Agua Dulce, Ale Hop, and Laura Lobos. Yeah, it just... I don't think I've even played this one before. So... yeah, it's a 40-minute album. And it might be too loud or too quiet, but I don't really have time to do a sound check on this. Yeah, gotta get going on the next one. Nope, not yet. Good thing I caught myself. What enough? too sure on this one. Thank God for dust storms. Like I said earlier, Heaven Sun Spear is a class that's creating a firestorm, which actually works against his team because neither Rowena nor my hero use red. Oh damn, the skies are getting gray where I live right now. We might be getting some rain coming in. Some pretty cool music so far. Like I said, I only heard this like one time like probably about a month or two ago. Five greens, not too sure on this one. Got another Maz. Maz Bone Beater. I guess that's gonna do it. Okay, so let's see how many keys I got out of that. 63 and 6. Oh, not too bad. Let me back up a bit. Let me back up. Forgot to check these. Well, 6 keys out of that. So a bonus level that should have been locked out during a normal Palooza. Maybe in a future update. Now let's see how much I got. I checked it earlier, but I suck at math. So, well, 69 and 6, so not too bad. Okay, but otherwise, that's gonna do it for me. I'm just gonna go ahead and get this video all set up and uploaded to YouTube and all that good stuff. So, but thanks for watching, everybody. I appreciate that. And I'll see you all next time. Bye for now.